Welcome to 5-Minute English. Today's idiom is wing it. Please repeat after me 3 times. Wing it. Wing it. Wing it. All right, very good. So what does wing it mean? Does the wing it mean to flap your wings? No. Wing it means to do something without preparation. So let's look at some dialogues where wing it is used. Dialogue number 1. All you need to do is repeat after me 2 times. Are you ready? Let's begin. I have to give a speech tomorrow. I have to give a speech tomorrow. Have you prepared what to say? Have you prepared what to say? No, I don't have time to prepare. I'll just wing it. No, I don't have time to prepare. I'll just wing it. Good luck. Good luck. Now let's try a role play. I will be A and you will be B. Let's begin. I have to give a speech tomorrow. No, I don't have time to prepare. I'll just wing it. Now let's switch roles and you will be A and I will be B. Please begin. Have you prepared what to say? Good luck. Now let's go on to dialogue number 2. So same as before, just repeat after me 2 times. I'm not sure how to do this. I'm not sure how to do this. Just wing it and give it a try. Just wing it and give it a try. But what if I make a mistake? But what if I make a mistake? Don't worry, experience is the best teacher. Don't worry, experience is the best teacher. All right, nicely done. Now let's try some role play. So to begin with, I will be A and you will be B. I'm not sure how to do this. But what if I make a mistake? Okay, now let's switch roles and you will be A and I will be B. Please begin. Just wing it and give it a try. Don't worry, experience is the best teacher. So I hope you enjoyed today's 5-minute lesson. Are you worried about using your English? Don't worry about it. Just wing it and use the English that you know. See you. Bye.